Hey everyone, so I finally got some time to start going through all the vacs that I got from Tennessee and going through them, meaning bringing them out here and doing videos of them running. Because before, when I got them, I basically kind of just fixed up what I could quickly, what couldn't be fixed quickly, waited till either I had time to go play with it at the office or work on it at the new place here. Now pretty much everything, as far as I'm aware of, is in working order, cleaned up, all that stuff. And this is the first one I grabbed because it was closest to the door. I'll have to jog my memory a bit on what vacs I actually got in Tennessee. I don't really remember. I mean, I remember a few, but there's a couple I'd probably have to think long and hard about. But anyway, so first up here is the Electrolux Heavy Duty Automatic Upright. Funky, ugly looking thing. 80s, I believe. As with 80s Electrolux tradition, has a pathetically short cord for how big this machine is. The handle is removable, I think, for whatever dumb reason. I don't know if it's supposed to, but the nozzle doesn't lock in the upright position, which is something I always have something against. I think it has a geared belt system in it. Weird height adjustment where all four wheels adjust, but nonetheless, a very good cleaner, and we'll give it a run. There we have the Lux. If you can't tell, this is a very, I mean, it doesn't feel that thick, but like every vacuum I've ran across this thing, I've had to like jack the height adjustment up and it still sucks up to the carpet and is ridiculously hard to push. Which is where geared belt systems come in handy because I just used my Panasonic to do some actual cleaning on this thing. And on the second pass through the rug, you could hear the belt wanting to slip because, the vacuum had so much suction and this carpet's so thick. So anyway, there's the Electrolux, and whatever's up next will be up next.